At least we can at least take credit for the last.
Did you have any luck with those raiders?
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time.
Okay, there you go with that. Little XP. What? Where did the... What the... Not like I'm online here. Okay, what are we doing next here? Quest headhunting. Map. Collect the second radar beacon all the way out of Croup Manor? Seriously? I kinda wish I'd taken that as a settlement. As opposed to just letting it, you know. Then would you. So we're almost where we're supposed to be to walk all the way out there. Alright. That's just great. Go that way. Actually, more that way. Across the bridge. Well, this could be an adventure. That's not a friendly place. It's not. We're pretty much in completely uncharted territory here. Yeah, follow the road. Uh-oh. Who are these guys? Gunners. No more hiding. Don't necessarily want to take whatever this place is. A Saltron, oh dear. Wait a minute. What happened there? Thought maybe I could hack. Whoop. What's shooting at me now? I just got mini nuked. Okay, we're gonna have to. Two mini nukes. Yeah, a guy mini nuking us on a bridge. All right, well, isn't that the price of admission? Just avoid these people. Okay. We have to take the, we have to take the credit on this again. Turn off the Silver Shroud, turn on the headhunting. Where is he?
Did you have any luck with those raiders?
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time.
Okay, so it was right about this time that somehow my mic got turned off for, oh, I don't know, about 12 minutes. So it's kind of like the Nixon tapes. Unlike the Nixon tapes, I didn't really have anything to hide. So, what I'm doing now is I'm voicing it over again. At roughly 5 o'clock in the morning, so I'll have a nice, quiet background. Of course, this means you get my golf voice. Now, interesting side note here. I have later discovered that that bridge actually runs right around to the Finch Farm. So if I could have gone to the Finch Farm, I probably had a better time with things. But what I'm going to do, and I've also found out, and you'll hear this probably in another video as well, a later video, so you hear it again, see me sneaking, is you can actually build stuff all the way up to the other side of that overhead roadway there. And essentially build turrets right across from the gunners. Yeah, that's the gunners section, the other side is the Finch section. And you could build on top of it. It's according to what the interwebs says. So at some point down the line there will be a video of me doing that. And we will do some nasty things to the gunners. In the meantime, we're just sneaking around, detected. So as I recall, there was some just wildlife nasties that came out at me here as I just want to avoid everything and get the darn radar beacon. I have to admit, having the Pridwin floating in the air does add a lot to the scenery. Ada doesn't really sneak all that well. Oh, here we go. Alpha Albino Mongol. At this point, I remember thinking, now I hope my giant killer robot can handle some dogs. And then, of course, we had a bunch of video lag, which I've noticed has gone away a little bit. Don't mean to jinx myself here. But I think whatever was going on, whatever competition for the hard drive was going on my computer seems to have gone away for the time being. I don't know, would they have, like, was it Steam updates? What the story was? I'll take lucky over good any day. So hopefully we don't have that in future videos, but we have it here every so often. If you see things just jumping, that's just because the computer went blah. So as I recall, I'm saving here, and then I planned to use the Aquaboy perks that I have to avoid any other trouble. Aquaboy! I can breathe underwater. I'm undetectable underwater. It's all good things there, as far as underwater is concerned. We're swimming about. You know, it's funny, I think I actually at times forgot that I can breathe underwater, and I was coming up to make sure I could get air. Let's see the lasers. I honestly don't know what was happening. I don't know if Ada was going around and then having to fight her way through stuff. I'm not generating a real bond with Ada. Ooh, a jumping tire. And, okay. There's a problem. Now, I can't whip my gun out here because technically I'm still in water.
Ambush. Defensive protocols engaged.
I'm still a little bit in water. Or something there. So I went for the shut the unit down. I tell you what, the most critical things to have in this whole DLC is the robot hacking module stuff. And always, I don't think the Insight works once you shut it down. At least it didn't this time. But always shut it down before you blow it up, otherwise it runs after you. And you, if you just want the parts, you almost might be better off just shooting it. Run. And as I recall, this was kind of a dick move, because as I recall, I just nuked Ada when I was doing this. And I'm like, what the heck is that gunfire? Yep, nuked her. But she should rebuild pretty soon. I heard something coming, and you'll see something cool in a second here. Like, what the heck? I'm like, whoa! There's the Brotherhood of Steel, blasting the ever-living crap out of something. If you look really closely, you can see the glow of the barrel. At least I can. First I thought, gee, I wonder what they were shooting at. And I saw that they actually dropped somebody off and left them there. Ah, there it is. Yeah, it's a killer robot. Which you can loot even though they're like burning at 3,000 degrees or whatever the... Looted them, did not say hello to the Brotherhood of Steel, which is now hovering over somewhere else over there. Hopefully softening things up for me. One can only hope. And let's see. Yes, an 8 has fixed herself. That's a wonderful thing. Modern technology. You have a little army post. Grab some bullets. Let's see. Yeah, I can't open the door on that. In the water, making it go around. Ooh, look, a car. Hey, we're back on land again. Alright. Guns up. Yes, we're on a mission, but you must always take whatever little pieces of aluminium that you can find. I love how the Brits say aluminium. Whereas my local accent tends to say aluminum. As in, yeah, I'm taking the aluminum down to the recycler. I kid. So, we're now using the secret long-range detection mode, because it'll tell you when you're hidden. Getting closer now. As you can see, there are the robots that we need to get. We're gonna try and sneak up, I think, until we can hack them. I don't remember if that worked or it didn't work. I guess that didn't work. Oh, there's something else. You think it's the robots that are the problem, and then it's feral ghouls. This is not a happy island, by the way. And of course then I shot her again, but you know, she was surrounded by ghouls. Things weren't going well. Now, lock load. See if you can get in hacking range. Hackity? No. Sometimes, depending if you're too far away, it just doesn't work. It'll tell you can hack, but you can't.
You have to get closer. I'm like, oh, okay. They're killing something else. I still want to hack them. But now I'm thinking I also want them to kill whatever the heck is over there. They're on upper floors. I mean, you know, they're all over the place. Sneakity, sneakity. Can we hack one? I just... Quantum... And the quantum robo-brain is the one you want to get. That's the one with the beacon. Uh-oh. Yes, they've seen us. And so much for subtle. Get in there, and there's a car about to explode. I hit the wrong button, I think. Or maybe I just said, the heck with... Ah. So I'm guessing I ended up with a lag moment there. And she's down enough to take out any other bad guys, so she'll reactivate. So an integrated tank bot, okay. I'm hoping you get to see a hack on this one. There we go. I don't know what I'm plugging into there. I think, did I foolishly go for the self-destruct without the, we use that pretty far range. Line myself up so a straight line attack will use the house to my advantage. A little pile of sand. Sparking sand. Which really makes no sense at all. Which I think we're coming up on the end of the dead zone of my speaking. Poor dead settler. Didn't really have a chance, did you? I think at this point I just was trying to get a waypoint out here someplace.
Hey.
What can I do for you?
Here you go, Ada. One slightly dented but still functional radar beacon.
This will do nicely. And with any luck, it'll help us trace the mechanist's signal.
Okay, and I don't think I need to do much voiceover from here on out. So when you hear me talking again, it'll be me talking live again. So, I hope you continue to enjoy your video. And this is your golf announcer, the Black Knight. Turning it back over to the to myself, really. That's this is right about
okay. Regroup back at the schlag here. Where's the tank bot?
Hey.
With any luck, the beacon you gave me will help us trace the mechanist's signal. I'm going to begin my decryption routine, but it could take a while. In the meantime, I've picked up another RoboBrain beacon signal. It should be the last one you'll need to collect.
Good work, Ada.
Thank you. If my calculations are correct, the signal is coming from... Oh, this isn't good. Location confirmed. The RoboBrain is at Fort Hagen Satellite Array, which means it's in the hands of the Rust Devils.
Who or what are the Rust Devils?
Allow me to explain. My old caravan encountered them once while crossing the river into the city. The Rust Devils are a group of ruthless raiders who utilize robots for their nefarious practices. They scour the Commonwealth looking for my kind. What they can't capture and reprogram, they strip for spare parts. I realize they pose a greater threat to me than you. I just want you to be well informed. That being said, despite what lies ahead, I can easily continue to decrypt the signal as we proceed. So shall we be on our way?
Okay!
Excuse me.
We could really use your help.
Oh no. You gotta be kidding.
I'd help if I can.
Something nasty is living just around the corner from here.
Another?
It's only a matter of time before there's some real trouble.
Another raiding
too bad is, it'd be a nice spot for a new settlement. In fact, I know some folks that'd love to set up there if it was safe. If you can make sure the old workshop there is still in one piece, anyone who decides to move in later will be able to rebuild.
Where is this place?
We have a pretty good idea. I hope you can find them and wipe them out.
What? Radiant. Croup Manor. We're back to Croup Manor. This is just becoming so croupy. Now, I did get somewhere. Oh, the Neant. Oh, we got all the way over there. All right. Well, then, hey. Let's do this thing. Might as well, right? What the heck? Alright, this is what we're going to do. We're going to clear out Croup Manor, then we'll go after the next thing in the next video. That must be the manor. Let's call up a little health. I didn't do the... Come on. I have no idea at all what's supposed to happen from this. Let's see, where are we? Let's do map. So if we follow the outside here... Mayhant Chapel. I'm not going in. Oh, that's just great! Last time I met one of these, I needed a freaking big boy to kill it. And I don't have my big boy with me. The good news is, you can't hardly miss. And it seems confused. What the heck hit me? Or is it just spitting stuff at me now? I need health. Inventory... for burning. Use the advantages of the two-shot scoping kind of thing there. Health. Health, health, health. Come on, drop! Whoa, okay. Yeah, I think a save. Save's in order there. Okay. What were we doing here? Map. That's the wrong way. We gotta go this way. Follow everything around this way. Okay, is that... The manor house looks occupied. Let's kill the Meichler Queen, so what else could there be? Group Manor. Feral Reaver. What do you think?
I suggest you stop doing that before you hurt someone.
I can see they did.
My apologies.
Okay, so what is in this thing, anyway? Legendary gangrenous feral! Oh, this is ugly. Where is my stupid tank robot? Away. That's just a feral goal. Unlock. Hey, something so simple as unlocking a desk. That's just so good.
Got it.
The croup bedroom key. Is that the group bedroom? I figured. Okay, we need a Rataway and a Simple Stimps. And retreat. I'm out of lasers? I went through how many hundreds? Alright, fine. Let's go with the last minute. Alright, so that might work better. And he knows people think this would be a great place to live. Oh, Mutant Slayer left combat. Eh, that could be useful.
That's it.
Compensated rapid fire, some monies. I would like to say that, you know, so far the manor has been a great disappointment to me here. Chuck full of bad things. The croup basement key. This is like an old style video game. Go all the way up to get the one key and then go all the way down to use the other key and then it's... Now, where's the way of the basement? I have a feeling between this and the going after that other head, we're gonna have to get a lot of water. Sell a lot of water.
This is another deal. Okay, some random crap. Wait, Ada's not got a lot of sense of what's going on. Come on, robot, it's an armless ghoul. Tablespoons. A mini nuke? Who the heck would keep a mini nuke in their basement? Camera. Monies. Crapola. Rad X, which is kind of ironic. Theodore Krupp! There he is, Theodore Krupp. Looks like he might have been a ghoul at some point. I'm sorry, Theodore, but you know the rules of the wasteland. Leave everyone in their underwear. Doesn't matter who they are. And my father said that nothing could ever change the Krupp family dynasty, not even the crippling debt from a bad stock market trade. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, that was kind of... So this was... Yeah. It could be worse. I locked the rest of the family in the basement, hid the key. Couldn't bring myself to kill them. They may be disgusting monsters, but there's still my Aunt Belinda in there. I thought that there are other survivors out here. Some of them look like that roadkill, too. They all killed the ones that turned into monsters and started trying to kill us normal ones. Weird thing I noticed. None of the ferals seem to start attacking those of us falling apart. Okay, no, that's not how that works. It's... Okay. Not a happy story. Some weapons. A safe. The Krupp family safe.
How nice.
Sure, sure it was. Well, except for all the, you know, the undead here, for Theodore, who's... So at least these ferals have a story. Rum? A life preserver around a poor jangled... Yeah, you're coming with me. You'll probably be turned into a bed. Cigarette carton. Oh, there's a fan. Can I grab the fans? Still not sure. We got everything. Let's see. Completed. Oh, I can report my success. Store all the junk. I can put up one gun here. Not a lot. Yeah, let's impede it somewhere. It's a Mark 7! Alright! We got a Mark 7. Well, let's put a Mark 7 somewhere useful here. Might not stay there forever, but at least now there's defense. There's no people, no food, no water, no power, no beds. 50 happiness, because who needs to be happy? They say this is a pretty big buildable area. And so I'm likely just to connect this to everything else. Scrap the heck out of everything. Build straight off of here, something like that, and go vertical. But tell you what I'm not gonna do. Not going back to this log to report. We're just gonna let this hang. Sanctuary. There you go. And here we are, for once reasonably safe, hopefully, from any of Preston's stuff. There are still settlers here. You know, I very well may build up the Red Rocket at some point, just to have a place where no one bothers me. But for the time being, I think we're going to call this good. This is the Black Knight. Have a great night. We'll headhunt some more another time.
Yes.